I mentioned the Great American Songbook before, which inspired the world. I'm going to sing a song that was written in 1951, which is the date of my birth. Do the math. The song is called My One and Only Love. It's dedicated to my wife.
Myself in sweet surrender, my one.